Dr. K. Saraswati to come to the stage. I now request our Vice President Dr. Shanti to come forward and garland. I now welcome Dr. Seldom, our past president, to come and shawl.
His sister.
I now request our president to come and give the citation to them.
Madam, please.
So we take tremendous pleasure to read out this Lifetime Achievement Award narration. This Lifetime Achievement Award is awarded on this date, 28th January, to Dr. K. Saraswati for her outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. Little bit about Dr. Saraswati. She was born in 1951, was awarded MBBS from Thanjavur Medical College in 1973, and then postgraduate DGO and MD from Stanley Medical College and Madras Medical College in the 1980 and 1982. She initially served for 12 years at district headquarters hospital, and then moved to Madras Medical College as assistant professor of obstetrics gynecology, and retired as professor HOD from the same institution. She's a senior consultant at Palava Hospital, and professor and HOD of Sri Balaji Medical College Hospital. She has presented several papers at zonal, national and international conferences. She has also edited a book titled as Topical Wound Healing Membrane, a recipient of Best Teacher Award from MGR University 2011, Abdul Kalam Award in 2015, OXI Award in 2017, Life Member of OXI, FOXI, and life member of IMHNA, Konambagam. We take immense pleasure, we president and members of Indian Medical Association, Chennai Konambagam branch, feel very proud to honor a doyen in the medical field. Say a few words.
Yeah. Good evening, everybody. Respected dignitaries all and of the dais, my dear friends of IMA Konambagam members, and other ladies and gentlemen. At the outset, I would like to express my immense pleasure to be in this August gathering where there are so many nice clinical presentations are there. So I really feel that I have missed all these things on these days. We'll make it a point hereafter to attend also. Because of other work pressure, we were not able to come. But anyway, we'll make it a point, myself and my friend Dr. Nirupa. And I am much humbled and privileged to receive this honor by IMA Konambagam for as a recognition of my services of 40 years in the field of obstetrics and gynecology. And I have received many awards, but this award or this honor is close to my heart. That is because this is from the medical fraternity is one. The other one is IMA Konambagam, in which I also belong. I am also a part and parcel of this IMA Konambagam. So it's close to my heart. And I would like to thank all the members of IMA Konambagam and the office bearers of IMA Konambagam, especially Professor Chandrasekharan sir, And I would like to mention a word about Dr. Padma Chandrasekharan, who was with us for a long time, and she used to come for many CMEs along with us, and then she used to appreciate whenever you present something good, she will come personally and come to your place and she will congratulate you. That's the quality of Dr. Padma Chandrasekharan. Such a nice and humble and I don't know, so such a nice lady. That madam and sir used to come for all the medical meetings, wherever it is. I used to see both of them together. So we really miss Dr. Padma Chandrasekharan. And I would like to remember my father, who was the key person. He is the person behind me who made me to this level. He is the key person. Of course, all our family members are supportive to me. That is how I am able to make up to this level. And I should also mention about my husband, who is always with me, encouraging me and supporting me. And my dear friends, like Dr. Nirupa, Dr. Somasudaram, so many people. So I should definitely make a mention about all these persons apart from my family members, my kith and kin, who are always supportive. Because of them only I am able to thrive. I can say I am able to thrive. So thank you very much for everything. And last but not the least, my teachers, great teachers during my undergraduate period, my postgraduate period, and during my career in the medical department, to just name a few. Dr. Nalini, who was my OG chief in my final year, who was a key person who made me to come to this field. She was the one who has inculcated this idea of coming to OG field. And in the PG course, of course, Dr. A.K. Joseph, I cannot forget him, such a nice person. And during my career as assistant professor, professor, etc., I should remember many persons, but to name again a few, I cannot forget Dr. T.S. Madhurambal, who is no more, but she was so considerative and she will give all support to bring you up like anything. So, and of course, Dr. Padma Chandrasekharan, even though she is senior to me, always she will talk like as a friend to me. And then I used to come here previously, 2-3 conferences. That time she will come and appreciate me. I remember now, one was on contraception. She really felt so happy by the way I have presented. I cannot forget that. And more than anything, I would like to thank the Almighty for giving me all what is having in my life now. Thank you very much.